can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaken, but I gotta keep trying. Gotta keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. It ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's the climb.
On and on, but Tony's volunteered countless hours with various organizations, including church mission trips, food drives, and giving children sermons. He's also very interested in politics, and he wants to make a difference in the world by standing up, stepping out, and getting it done. So now she collects toys, games, puzzles, and does book collections and drives to distribute to various organizations. Which led her to become the 2015 top Colorado Facebook volunteer, which is awesome. Jorge will be the first generation college student and the first to graduate high school. He's taken several honors courses, advanced placement courses, and he really seeks to take advantage of all the opportunities that come his way. Olivia, from a young age, always wanted to help others who are struggling with cancer. As part of this too, she even started sewing pillows in third grade to give to the kids who were sick to help them in their journey. She just thought that that would be a good way to comfort them.
We feel really blessed to be able to be a part of this. And I'm excited for each one of you and what your future is going to look like. This is something that Plumline, this is what we do. This is why we exist. We started the company back in 1998. My wife and I did, and one of the main reasons was the fact that we wanted to be able to do something. We wanted to be able to contribute, as many of you have already contributed to the communities that you all live in and work in and play in. We wanted to be able to do the same thing, and as you can see through the video that Allie and Megan put together and some of the employees that we have working here that were part of that video, we have a culture of giving here, and we want it to continue, and we want it to be, it's part of the fabric of this organization. And we have, and as John said, we've been very blessed to be able to do what we do as a company, but we feel like it's our responsibility to be able to invest back into the young people that are going to be running this country in the next few years.
First of all, I can't believe, and Jeff and I were talking about it, the amount of talent in this room, five actually, just blows me away. It took me a long time to grow up and figure out what I wanted to do in life, and sometimes I still don't think I've got it figured out, and then I meet these fine young individuals and you're just like, wow, you guys got it going on, and I can't imagine where you're going to be, you know, 10 years from now.
Sometimes they knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. I may not know it, but these are the moments that I'm gonna remember most, yeah. Just gotta keep going.
Battle, and sometimes I'm gonna have to
There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna.